Today is a Monday afternoon and I am here at Diamond Plaza Mall in front of the Barbecue Nation restaurant along with my son and my husband. After the lockdown, we have not visited to any place as my son Ananjit is only 4.5 years old. So after the new normal has begun, he is asking for many days to visit our favorite restaurant, Barbecue Nation. Once we entered the restaurant, we have found that all the employees are wearing masks and also they are wearing gloves as well. So first they put sanitizer in our hand and also checked our temperature, and after that they welcomed us to the restaurant. Since we were dining with our small kid, I choose a slot of Monday afternoon because generally on Monday the restaurant seems to be quite empty. I choose a slot of 12:30 in the noon. So when we have entered the restaurant, it is around 12:40 and you can see the restaurant is quite empty. After we are welcomed in the restaurant, we were escorted to our table where we will be dining. So in front of us, the Barbecue Nation staff sanitized the table, and not only the table, he has sanitized the sitting area as well. Here you can see he is sanitizing the grilling area also, and he has sanitized the cushions, the sitting area, and everything that we will come in the direct contact of. Today we have decided to have a non-veg lunch. So while they are setting up the grill in our table, I thought to check out the main course section, that is the buffet section. So it was after Holi that last time we have visited the Barbecue Nation. Now it is a Holi to Diwali, a long gap, that after Diwali we are visiting Barbecue Nation. So I thought of checking out on the main course section. Here I am first checking the non-veg foods that are there. As you know, as I must tell you all, that I am a very very foodie person, and in the background you can see now in the camera that here are the veg menus, starting from the soup. They have rice, paneer, dal, koftas, everything you think, whatever you think of, they have in their menu. So just check it out. Here comes the dessert section. So this is a beautifully glass dessert counter. Here they have fresh fruit curds as well, along with cakes and firnis and other dessert. Beside the dessert counter, they have an ice cream corner. Here they have only two variant, vanilla and strawberry. And here comes my favorite, the gulab jamun and moong dal halwa counter. And this is the fresh, this is the salad counter, which I am not much interested of. Here comes the live counter where they have two menus, Malpua and Fuchka. So here you can get your favorite and customized Fuchka as well, with bhaiya more tikha, more khatta, the way you want. Now they have already set up the grill in our table, so I'm back to my table. This is my son Ananjit, who is enjoying the starter. So in the grill, I will show you that the white kebabs that you are seeing, that they have given specially for my kids. So if you want anything customized for the kid, you can get it as well. My son enjoying now with Sprite. Live grill tandoor has started, and we are enjoying the unlimited starter. Trust me, I am having the fullest of the camera. Pani puri, gol gappa or fuchka, whatever you name it, you cannot resist yourself having it in a restaurant or in a roadside stall. So here our customized suji fuchka, my husband is enjoying it with khatta water. after starter, my son has directly moved to dessert.
This is strawberry cake. This is papaya. This is watermelon.
Though my son has moved to dessert, but we are enjoying our main course at the fullest. And after main course, I moved to my favorite hot gulab jamuns along with other desserts. Last but not the least, after enjoying our meal the fullest, I moved to the kulfi counter and here I am having kesar pista kulfi.
Arey yaar, thak gayi. Aaj to itna khana kha liya. I am full today after having a lunch at barbecue. Baap re, bahut bahut sara khana kha liya.
If you have liked our restaurant visit today, please like, share and subscribe to my channel Lifestyle by Sudeshna for more such videos. Thank you.